ましたね。 Party people,
how's it going? This is not a good look. I look like crying. Family and I just watched Elemental. I've never seen before, and oh man, my heart is broken, and then like put back together. I'm healed, but oh my god, what a great movie. Elemental, that movie, you know, that movie about fire and water, and it's a really good movie.
Are these the ones?
Yes. Okay, so the music better. I just remembered that I needed to turn it down, and I did. I did do that. So, okay, cool. I guess before we start our games. Here's a couple of cards. Let's do a couple of cards. Don't know who that guy is, but look at that. Look at that Quebec City jersey. That's beautiful. Vincent Damfus. Again, a lot of those. A lot of those. Ooh. Fern Flamen, Hall of Fame class of 1990. That's probably not worth anything, but it's cool. Brian Bedard. Another Trevor Linden. I don't know why he's a favorite of mine. Something about the name. Trevor Linden, Nelson Emerson. Great names. Just a Toronto Maple Leafs card. The team and what they did that year. So that might make it up to the board. Set that one over here. Yeah, I highly recommend Elemental. It's really good. I cried. I mean, that's easy for me, but I have so many of this Patrick Waugh card. Two in a row. Three. There's three Patrick Waugh. Dale Hunter. There's another solid card. Ooh! First of all, I didn't know that Al Iafredi was from Dearborn, Michigan. He's a Leafs legend. He played, 7 years in Toronto? 4 in Washington, 1 in Boston? And then there's 2 straight years where Amy was talking about he's not in the league anymore. And the card says injured, did not play. Oops, there he is. Was he on the San Jose Sharks at that time? 96-97. Oh, okay. This was 96-97. He must have just signed with the Sharks. That's interesting. I'm going to set that aside. That's a cool card. Let's see. Marc Messier. We've seen that one. Another great goalie name, Ken Reggett. John Burke, what's up? Goalie. Ow. Is this a Rob Blake rookie card? Look at that little boy. Rene Corbet. Corbett. Tocket. Wing on a Rick Tocket. Okay, what do you say we play a game? Alright. Sorry, I got too into that. Alright. I'm thinking 3 or 4 games because I had a later start. It was a fun day. We had to do some stuff with the in-laws, do some grocery shopping, and then movie night with the girl, with the girls. Okay, also, in getting to this point, I simulated a day because we didn't have a game. The Ducks played a game, so let's take a look here. Still no assists for Karnbeck. Still no assist.
Score.
Perfect timing, Amy. Oh yeah, let me show you that card, Amy. Where'd that go? Didn't you say Al Iafredi was out of the league in 94? Look at this. It's from 96-97. San Jose Sharks, Ally Afraidy. Says, did not play
three
in 94-95 and 95-96. Did he play with San Jose at all? No idea. That's wild. Yeah, because I remembered we removed him. I didn't know. That's cool. All right. I just had never seen him in a Sharks uniform. I guess I don't remember that, you know what I mean? He played a lot for San Jose. Oh, okay. Good, 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 good. For some reason, his name, he feels like you only knew him as a Shark. That's interesting. Because he sounds like an ancient name to me for some reason. So I don't even remember, I don't remember him being around at that time. Alright, here, it's another Saturday and we don't play. It's really weird. We didn't play a Friday game or a Saturday game. I'll talk to the league. This is like 3 weeks in a row. We got a Sunday game? What's going on there? Should we give Osgood the Sunday game? Yeah, did this actually happen in this year? Like, is this their actual schedule? Did they have this crazy homestand? We gotta give Cujo the start, because we've been off for like 3 days. I don't want him to get tired. Alright, also, what I was planning on doing, we're gonna sit Ty. And put in Randall. Horner on the second line. Put him in for Terry, right? Yes, Terry, DiPietro, and Wood. Yeah, yeah. I like that. And we'll put I have Mike Craig on both penalty kill. What the hell? All right, we'll put Ty on the penalty kill. There you go, buddy. All right, here we go. Thanks for joining us on this Sunday game. Also, the Wings obliterated. Oh shit! The Wings obliterated. What the hell team did they play? St. Louis today. So we're catching up to you. Oh, Murph. Evie? I put myself offside. Oh, Brown isn't playing anywhere. Yeah, he's slow as shit, though. That's going to be the storyline now. Brown gets traded. Brown just kind of gets put away, put off to the side. Oh, yeah, he's there. There he is. Yeah, that's a good idea. We'll put him on the... Yeah, Randy doesn't need to be killing penalties. He is a right wing. Do that. There we go. He's a power play and penalty kill specialist. Oh, man.
Face off.
topside.
I think I like the way Chicago sprites look out of any team I've played so far. I'm just noticing.
Free light bulb. Score.
Ow, God, you guys.
2 minutes. Interference.
An assist robbed again? I didn't even notice that. What is going on with these one-timers? Stopped on a dime, spun around for some reason. God damn, what a play. Doug Brown, that's Terry making the pass, I believe. 26, I think that's Terry. That's so weird. Ha! Good job, Stevie. Good job. Back checks and then takes out the net just to be safe. Kenny, okay. Okay, Kenny. Nice thing. Oh, turn, you idiot. Oh! Ooh.
Face off.
Grab curse title. Yeah, that'll draw people in. They'll be like, what in the hell?
Face off.
How's it going, Grip? I was just looking at my Steam library today. I need to play some Super Blood Hockey on here, too. I've only played it a little bit, and I don't remember much about it. I think that'd be fun. The Resident Evil 7? Yeah, I've never played that. I should... Should play that on stream. Shit. I gotta finish 6 with Brandon. I gotta get back with him. Because I really want to play 8 too. Woo! Get it out of here.
Offside.
Yeah, we're gonna save the Vancouver Grizzlies tomorrow. Oh my god. I need to learn. They're super aggressive this game. So I gotta watch out. Yeah. Like, they're flying around the ice. Oh man. Go, boys. Woo! Saw that hole coming? Yeah. I'm still home. It is insane. Oh! Oh!
Two minutes. Hooking.
There we go. Didn't even realize that happened.
Interference.
Is anyone interesting playing on Chicago? Jeremy Roenick, Ed Belfour, Eric Daze. Christopher Chelios. Right? Yeah. Look at this guy. Ellet? I would just like to like everyone to see. Murph tries to get it to Ellet at the blue line. And he's like, no, I'm not going to risk it. They're probably going to call me offside. Let's circle back. Bring it around, completely, like, circumvent those guys. I'd love to be part of a goalie tandem. Are you kidding me? I won't have to play as much. Save my body.
Period over.
Yeah, to score with, like, a second left. That's amazing. Matt has no superstar mentality. Not really. Murph. He turned around. What an idiot. Matt doesn't even have normal confidence. Also true. Oh, hell, I got thrown into the bench. Wendell's not gonna like that.
Do you know who I am?
You know who I am. What's up, Ed?
Face off.
Holy shit, Kenny. Kenny was flying out of the blocks there. Oh, yeah, Belfour's good. He doesn't overcommit.
Interference.
Chelios is getting his jersey retired in Chicago tomorrow against the Wings. Nice. Oop. And then we're going to annihilate the Blackhawks. Jesus Christ. I didn't take my meds on time today. I'm a little goofy. Fuck. IDK man. I know, Bedard. You never know what can happen.
Interference. Minutes holding.
Oh boy, who's getting the penalty? Good, not me. Ooh!
Ooh! 2 minutes charging.
Oh man, now I'm getting one. 4-on-3, baby.
2 minutes. Interference.
Oh! We'll just take two. So we got a 3-on-3, just like 2024. Oh, fuck. Oh, one's gonna force come up with me. Oh boy, both defensemen coming up. Whee! Got screened, probably. Take two penalties to give up the power play and then get scored on. Come on, Stevie, do it for your boys. Let's go.
5 minutes fighting. Five.
It's a real barn burner out there. It's a yard sale. Stevie's mad. They're just hanging out. Hey, good stop, Cujo. Why did I play that? I should get a face off. Never mind.
Great play.
What a play. Uh-oh. It's coming unraveled now, boys. Robert Orr. Take long shots. He's rattled.
Face off.
Count it. That was a double spinorama. That was two back-to-back. Oh, wait, because I did it right here. Oh, my God. Paul. And it just squeaks through. Love you. It's her boy right there. Put him out again. What the hell, Cujo? What on earth are you doing, buddy? Don't let him get a shot!
Face off!
The lunch pail line. They just go to work.
Free light bulb. Score! Free light bulb. Score!
Gotta take those easy outlets.
You have unread messages at your private terminal.
Kelly?
Period over.
Oh, I didn't even look at the shots. Where are the shots? 17, 16, okay. Not a lot of shots for me to give, like, giving up, you know? Oh, go get it!
Off.
Getro Yeg DIY. They're real workhorses, you know.
Offside.
Count it.
Face-off.
They really like this song tonight. Got a guy streaking. Let's go. Ah! Oh!
Offside.
We got some ice tilt. Dead.
Two minutes. Roughing.
Ooh, that was a floater. A floater! Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh, Stevie! With the post! Is all right. God damn. Oh, let's go. Yeah, it's a glitch with the game grip that you, if a penalty is being called and the puck goes in, there we go. All that was normal. Don't even worry about it. Nothing happened. It's fine. What? It's normal hockey play. No need to clip that. It should take away the goalie. Well, yeah, if it was goalie interference, yeah. That's what it was, right? Ty's like, I want to score. Oh my god, Ty!
Face off.
Yeah, if there's just a delayed penalty for like hooking or something, and they put it in their own net, it's a goal. But yeah, goaltender interference definitely shouldn't have been a goal.
Face off.
No, if nobody has possession, the play doesn't stop. Somebody has to have possession. If it wasn't covered up, or like if the puck wasn't being covered or anything, the play's still going on.
Offside.
But yeah, in this instance, it's a glitch in the game, because the penalty was goalie interference. But nobody had possession of the puck. They might have even had it for a second, but it just went in without me touching it. It'd be called off because it was goalie interference.
Offside.
Hell yeah, boys! Cujo, Gartner, DiPietro. I almost pulled Cujo after that third goal, by the way. I won't admit that in the press, but... Twenty-six shots.
Toronto wins.
Yeah, let's see how Paul's doing. Karnback, still no goal or assist. 50 points for Sundin and Iserman. Paul has 14, 10, and 24. That's really good. Hey, everybody on the team has a point. We did it. Ty has 8 and 0. You love to see it. Ooh! We got a rivalry game! I'm sure people called him TIE Fighter. I'm sure they did.
Toronto at...
I'm not at home? Wait, what did I do? Did I go... Give me a sec. Not a way to switch controller here, is there? No, I'll just quit out. The game tricked me by putting me on the road. Oh man, that's funny. That is so funny. Okay. I play every game at home. What are you talking about?
In the game. Toronto at Detroit.
Oh, trade for Kiprios. Damn. That's actually a good point. Let's do that. Let's trade for Kiprios. Damn it, I keep pushing the wrong button. Number 19, Nick Kiprios. Berg for Kiprios.
Trade accepted.
Alright. And then we're gonna put... We'll scratch... We'll scratch a couple people. Should we put them on the same line or spread them out so they have more opportunity to fight?
Toronto.
Oh, right, everybody's all fucked up now, because I... God damn it, I forgot what my lines were. Not for the life of me, remember who I... Jamie McCown has 100 shot power. I don't remember anything that I had. But I was also going to shuffle the lines to put in Kiprios and Domi. I might put them on different lines so they both have a chance to fight. Alright. Murphy and Ellen. Right, because Ellen's a defensive defenseman, but I play him like he's offensive. Schneider and Johnson. Oh, whoops. There we go. Okay. Heisman, Clark, Gartner. I think that's what I had. Am I so... It's Mumeso in the first. Gardner with Sunbeam. Put Brown in for Mumeso. Cause it's, oh yeah, because it's against the Red Wings and it's going to be a bloodbath.
Free light bulb. Score!
Maybe I'll put in, not to start, I see what you're saying. I can put him on the penalty kill for now too. But we'll keep Brown in. Oh yeah, this shit. Nah, it's okay. Okay. There we go. I'm not the Red Wings, and I fixed my lines. Oh, damn. Dougie feels like he's got a hot boost. Oh, yeah, Osgood, too. Yeah, that makes sense, putting in Osgood. Yeah, Brown feels pretty fast. Assist by Murphy? Was that? I thought that was Iserman. Did it hit Murphy? You might be right. No. Oh, it might have hit Murphy. Okay. I was like, yeah, that's weird. God damn it.
Face off.
hell did I do?
Bonk. 2 minutes. Cross check.
Yeah, because Brown and Iserman are still technically, like, their coding is still has them on the Red Wings. They have a boost. That's interesting. I'll bet it's true, too. Poor Ty. Good kill, boys. Good kill.
Yushku!
He was gassed, too. He was just like, whatever. I'm just going to take this deep because these guys are being stupid. Got Vernon to dive. And then boom.
Off.
When did the fight start? I know it's been a pretty standard game with my offense just doing all the talking, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there we go. There's a big hit. Oh, I tried to take out Lidstrom. Ah, shit. I'm just head hunting for players I actually like in real life. You gonna take your broom and go home? Gartner!
Offside.
That would cause a fight in real life. Whoa, what the hell happened there?
Face off.
And with brooms. Partner. It's getting chippy.
Face off.
Oh God, Kenny is gassed.
period over.
I'll have to make a different layout for watching that game, or for watching the movie. Bring the lights down a little bit, you know? Do the Red Wings have a default, like, home ice advantage built into the game? Couldn't remember. There were, like, a bunch of different ones. I think mine was, like, penalty kill. What did I miss? I missed it, okay.
Face off.
Oh yeah, that was crazy. That shot in the he followed it. Yeah, that was weird. Oh god, I'm playing with fire.
Face off. Clunk. Face off.
Partner. Damn it. I was so impressed by that because I, like, pressed L to hit the brakes at center ice, and that must have confused them. Oh shit, Fedorov. Get a penalty.
Face off. Offside.
Crazy, we haven't had a fight yet. Second period's almost over.
Free light bulb. Score.
Ooh. Oh no, cut her off again, with Andrzejczuk involved as well. Can't do that.
2 minutes, tripping.
Hey, don't blow it, Matt. Don't get too goalie interference penalties to even it out. Oh, it got flipped over.
Face off.
Man.
Offside.
Woo!
They are aggressive. Okay, McCown, show me that 100 shot power. Okay.
Period over.
Shots to 22. It hasn't been a bloodbath. This is crazy. Oh, get it, Stevie. Okay, there's a penalty. There it is.
2 minutes. Interference. Face off.
Harry's gassed.
Face off. Face off.
I am holding on for dear life here, guys. The boys are indeed buzzing right now. Oh no! Ty hit Stevie with a perfect pass out of the box. I couldn't bury it. Damn, that would have been amazing. Thank you.
icing.
Trying to get back to negate the icing, and I just run the goalie. I was trying to switch players, and I passed it out with Osgood. Putting Fedorov with Andrzejczyk is tying a Ferrari to a cinder block. True! No agility.
Did I miss?
You missed this, Chuck. Oh, also this. Get it together, boys.
Free light bulb. Score.
Free light bulbs. Steve! Steve! For your city, Steve! Let's go! Let's go!
Offside.
What if Brown was just, like, rolling for, like, a cold streak when I first got him? Because he was crazy slow. They're getting so many shots. It's wild. It's weird. Mmm! What a shot. Now they'll probably pull the goalie. Yep. Murph! Finally scored on an empty net. The chair sound? Was it this? That was my feet on the floor.
Light bulb. Score.
Tried to score one with Osgood.
2 minutes. Holding.
Ah! Damn it! Andrzejczyk and Fedorov, get the hell out of here! Oh, there, I just killed the guy, did you see that? Hell of a game. Do one more.
Toronto wins.
Possibly two. All right, what's your weird hot take? Stars should always go to the home team. I don't think stars are like... Are stars even like an actual statistic? Did Karnbak play? I don't know if he played. Yeah. They're not even an actual stat, so why not? Give them to the home team. I just don't get to play anymore. It's gonna hold, take a week off. Yeah, the Red Wings broadcast does a like a fantasy hockey thing where each broadcaster picks a player and they have a point system and all that. There we go. Okay, Mighty Ducks play too. I'll check the rookies after this game. Actually, no. Let's check the rookies now. Not this. In the game. Can't remember what specific teams we had. I should write that down, honestly. Was Shane Doan one of them? Yeah. 5-4, pretty good. There you go, Koivu's got 4 goals. There we go. Palfy, Burt, and McCabe. Bertuzzi, 2-2. Palfy got 4. McCabe with 4-2. Dayton, there he is, 2-1. Nothing yet for O'Coin.
In the game.
Aze 1-1.
Yeah.
Got 3-1. Not bad. Yeah, stars aren't like an actual, like, real statistic. So yeah, a lot of times the losing team will get a star if they're the home team. Ooh, 3-3 for Dvorak. Bela has 2, 6, and 8, yeah. They're cooking.
Alright, goalie.
There we go, we got Defoe. Defoe's playing games. There he is. 3-3 and 6? Not bad. Alright. We got those Canucks! Oh, this is the top two teams in the West.
Vancouver at Toronto.
Vancouver, the city that we're going to save tomorrow. Definitely starting Cujo for this one. Alright, this is going to be the last one. So I'm getting tired. I'm getting, like, dizzy tired. Okay, we gotta put Meso back in. This is a serious game. We can't be fucking around with having these people. Yeah, I don't even know if I can trust them on the... No, I can... I think I can trust Ty on the PK. Kiprios has to go, though. We can have... Let's have Gartner on the PK, because he can just, like, go nuts. Oh, wait, Gartner was the center. Put Gartner back here. And we'll put, like, Mike Craig there. What? You want Brown on the PK? Alright, we'll put Brown on the PK. Get him some ice time. Because he's a power play penalty kill specialist, that's right. Alright. Delete Kiprios. Alright, here we go. Oh, look at those jerseys. Those are looking nice. We must have played him on the road last time, because I don't remember those looking that nice.
Face off.
Who's their goalie? Number one. Is that Kelly Rudy? Who's number one? Andy Moog? McLean? Okay.
Two minutes. Interference.
Jelena. The guy that got cucked. Come on now. Alright, let's just take it right in front of our net and give it up. Oh, Dougie Brown. Slow as molasses. Alright. Boys. Boys. We gotta settle down.
Face off.
Uh-oh. This team
Free
is good.
Light bulb. Score.
Get through. Sandine just doing it all.
Face off.
Oh, I got beat by Roman Oxyuta. What's up, Richard Entertainment? Yeah, Amy spent days toiling. Literally. Like, she made so many trades. It's crazy. It's made the game better, though. God damn it.
2 minutes. Interference. Injury.
Uh-oh.
2 minutes. Roughing.
Wendell just killed a guy. Put him out for 8 games. Rosters feel more balanced, too.
Face off.
We fixed Ziggy Palfy, too. Well, Amy fixed Ziggy Palfy. Go get it. Ah, damn.
Icing.
Damn it. Oh, man. Oh, no. These boys are just... Holy crap. Alright, guys. Gather yourselves. There you go, Randall. Alright, okay. Oh, shit. Mario Lemieux Hockey is... No! I think I know that game. Isn't that the game that's awkwardly slow for some reason? Or is that the one that's for, like, Sega, like, way back in the day? Shit.
Face off.
Trying to win the Sabres the cup in every game that has a cup, that's awesome.
Face off.
What console is it for? I might actually have it. Mario Lemieux Hockey. Yeah, okay, I do have it.
2 minutes.
I think.
Interference.
You just won't be allowed.
Period over.
It'll be like when you're playing with your, like, the neighbor kid who never wants to lose. It'll just be like, I'm wearing wizard armor. You can't score on me. Who killed Wendell. Just obliterated him for 8 games. I can't hit any of their guys. That was Ty Domi. Matt was that kid. Everyone in the neighborhood hated him. Nope. Definitely not. I was the one that just let myself get walked all over by whoever that kid happened to be at the time. Oh, that's a goal. Gonna need a classic Leafs comeback. Here you go. Shouldn't do that goal. It feels too easy. I can't. It's so hard for me to, like, put limits on myself like that. If it's open, I take it, but I try not to force it. You know what I mean? Oh shit, I tried to time that with the whistle that was about to blow, but I did not time it.
Face off.
Right, like if it makes sense with the player, like not my defensive defenseman. Right. But then we would have never had the meme of Elliot, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there we go. Oh shit. Had him down. That was awesome. Ellett's different. Ellett's built different, quite frankly. Ouch. Skated right into him.
2 minutes. Interference.
I won't promise anything, but I'll try to try, as Bart Simpson once said. But yeah, if it's Steve Yzerman breaking down the ice, that makes more sense. But yeah. Oh god, Burry just murdered him. Oh no, we can't have this. Nobody's landing any punches. No! I think he got me by the jersey. Yeah. He definitely had me by the jersey.
5 minutes fighting.
What did we say last time? Today is the day Steve Yzerman truly became a Maple Leaf.
Face
a route for bus. Yeah, Carolina.
Icing.
You gotta get over the red line before you dump it, Wendell. Yeah, Wendell's slow today. He didn't take his vitamins. Oh, okay.
2 minutes. Holding.
Babbage. Why did that guy... Can we just... Hold on a second. Please, please inform me as to what exactly the hell this is. Matthew Schneider. Bustin'. I was also thinking Bustin'. I want to be part of this. It's the Bustin' Burns. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Give that right to Pavel Bure. That's a great move. Give it to him again. Why not?
Face off.
I feel like my brain and my thumbs have been given a debuff for this game as well. Yeah, I deserve that. Oh god.
Face off.
Ah, there we go. Okay.
Free light bulb. Score.
Ah, free light bulbs. This line is numbers 24, 25, and 26. God damn it. So many 20s, that's true. Better. Ah, fuck. There it is. Chippy game! Okay, good pass.
Period over.
Shots to 12. We need a Classic Leafs comeback for sure. That felt good. Now I know why they're leading the division. That's true. It's not just a random simulation, right? They are just wrecking my shit. Like, did you see it? Hold on. Did you see him just go through that guy? Look at him just... Look at him. Look at this. Just right through him. Oh, man. Oh, man. He got in the way. Why'd the Leafs have 10 games at home, then go to Detroit and come right back? Oh, good question. Get revenue. We need more money. Ellet. Oh, he's built different. Oh, shit. No, he's not. McGillney, just doing McGillney things.
Face off.
Man, it's getting woof. Getting close to the end. We gotta make something happen. Zoom games that everybody plays at home. True. That's the new normal. Fudge! Seems hard.
Face off.
Advantage and comeback advantage right now.
Face off.
Oh my god. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Ah.
2 minutes.
I'm gonna see if I can get a quick face off after this. My quick face off.
2 minutes. Holding.
Thought that was against me. Too early to pull the goal. Ah! What are you doing? He was right there. Oh my god, out of... No! I didn't think I was anywhere near him, and he just puts his stick up, and he's like, I'll be having that. Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. 5-on-3! Fuck was that? That was insane! I couldn't do anything!
Face off.
I was checking, I was poking, I was holding. Nothing was responsive. Paul? Paul? Oh my god! Get the fuck out of here.
Face off.
Oh my god! Yeah, I can't. Fuck out of here.
Game over.
Well, I had a face-off in my own zone. You know what I'm saying? It's like... My thought there was like... if I pull a goalie, by the time, you know what I'm saying, by the time he gets out, game's gonna be over. It's not gonna really make a difference. At least hockey 10 out of 10, right? Oh my god. I can't explain to you how frustrating that game was. Especially that one part where I couldn't knock that guy over or get the puck off of him. It was so fucking weird. What else was I gonna say? Also, that one timer that Randy couldn't bury. Yeah, so I hate Vancouver. I hate Philadelphia. I hate the Red Wings, apparently.
It's in the game.
Gotta check Karn back. Hit 31 last time I checked. Okay, 33, I didn't notice. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. He's right up there with Sundin. 52 points for Steve Yzerman. Not even close after that. Holy crap. Holy crap, Trevor Linden has 68 points.
Wow. They're cooking.
It's crazy. Yeah, let's check the standings quick. 70 points for Vancouver. Outrageous. We have 76, though, so we're still in the running for the President's Trophy. New Jersey, good lord, this division's terrible. Three-way tie. It's all about the Western Conference, basically. Sundin and Karn back. Gilmore right behind them. Skrudland still with 44 assists, or still leading in assists. That's amazing. Back. Let's see. Phil Bork, who should not be in the league. I did say that, didn't I? It was like, it's too much of a meme. Gord Murphy. Panthers have 5 enforcers. Ricci. Not a ton of points on Quebec. Uwe Krupp, Red Wings legend. What's wrong with Forsberg? Good question. We should trade for him. Revitalize his career in Toronto.
It's in the game.
Florida's in third. They're in that, or they're in first, essentially. They're in that three-way tie. And Quebec is, ugh, Quebec not looking good. Forsberg, Karnbeck, and Sundin. Arnback is just a goal scorer. Pure goal scorer. All right. We saved. I'm going sleepy. Do the Vancouver draft tomorrow. So probably after the Red Wings game tomorrow. What? Can I raid somebody? Sure. Oh, hell yeah. We're gonna raid Nighttime App. They're cool. So if you're sad that I'm getting off, watch them play Street Fighter. Be nice. Bye-bye, love you.